Hello, I am Dr. Varsha Saxena, a consulting pediatrician at Anexa's clinic in HSR and also a visiting consultant at Narayana Multispeciality Hospital, HSR layout. A coughing child can cause a lot of worry in the parents, but we should remember cough is only a protective reflex in the child. Small cough and colds in the child will get treated in a due course of time and should not cause worry in parents. Usage of cough syrups in children should be restricted. A productive cough means there is lot of mucus production in the respiratory tract of the child. A cough can be treated with natural stuff like steam inhalation, humidifier, saline nasal drops, rest and frequent feeds. Some of the alarming signs in which the child should be taken to the doctor are like if the child is having persistent cough for more than 1 week, child is having high fever, breathing difficulty, indrawing of the chest, blueness of the tips of finger, grunting, if the child is less than 4 months of age. Such cases should be immediately consulted with the doctor.